Hello there guys, Sui24 here. Today I'm back with another video. Now I'll say I'm a bit with the flu, I think. I've just got a bit of the flu. But if you wonder why I've got these in front of me, because they're my Christmas presents I got for this year. So we're gonna have a look at them. I just want to say to you guys, if you're celebrating Christmas, have a very merry Christmas. I hope you got some good presents that you got, and I hope you got some presents that you wanted from Santa. If you got the presents you wanted, like the ones you really wanted to get, then tell me in the comments and tell me what you got. I'd be delighted to hear that. Okay, so I got all three of the Johnny Muir Soda edges. So we got Merlin, the Invisible. I like him. Then we got Hurricane, Steelworks Hurricane. Comes with two trucks. And we got Steelworks Thomas. And then we got two engines from the Extraordinary Engines Wave. We got Wing Thomas with Annie Clyro and Hugo and Skiff. And here's Skiff at the back. And unfortunately I did not get Ryan and Jerome because obviously I don't have enough money for that. But I'm going to get Ryan and Jerome on holiday. If you want to see that video, if you guys want to see me doing an unboxing on Ryan and Jerome, then leave me a comment and I'll say I will do that. But also that might be in the future, maybe. Well, I don't know when I'm gonna get Ryan and Jerome. If you want me to make a video of me unboxing him, then just leave me a comment. But for now, these are my Christmas presents for this year. So what do you think of them? And tell me, who is your favourite character? Is it the Journey Beyond Soda Edges or is it the Extraordinary ones? I'm just so happy to get all of these for Christmas because I really wanted them. Especially these three because I've got all three of them now. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and Merry Christmas!